Greetings, fellow citizens. We are again on the PTU, latest patch, new babbage on Microtech, and today I want to show you how harsh or not so harsh the environment on Microtech actually is. I'm wearing the standard flight suit everyone has when logging in the game. So this is nothing special against cold. And I tried 15 different restarts and it's always night. So either I was very unlucky or on the PTU the servers are synchronized, but this shouldn't matter much. I also want to show you, light is bad here, maybe light is better here. Yeah, I also want to show you the new take your helmet off animation. You can now have a hotkey for this. I'll show you where it is. Controls, key bindings, advanced controls. And you go to on foot all, scroll down. And we have toggle a quick helmet. This key is not bound the first time you're starting the game, so you have to assign a key to it. And I took the F8 key. Let's take a look at this new fantastic take your helmet off animation. Yeah, it's an early alpha and a PTU, so there is no animation. Pressing F8 again, come on. Now he doesn't want to put the helmet back on, because I laughed. Now helmet is back on, this took quite a bit, I don't know why. And take it off again, F8. And put it on again, F8. Yeah, this is kinda laggy, come on, F8. Now, okay, now I pressed twice. Come on, put your helmet on. Now, well, I am pretty much sure we will get a very nice animation one fine day. Yeah, I like to make fun of this now and then, but I understand this is a work in progress. We are still in alpha and this game is still years away from being finished. Let's go to the spaceport and spawn a ground vehicle. Then we will go outside and see if he can survive in the cold with just our standard flight suit and helmet. And here we are at the spaceport in New Babbage. Yeah, it's night. So there are two sections. One is for spawning ships, which is here. And the other one is for spawning ground vehicles, which is here. Surface entrance. Let's spawn something that's closed. Not a ballista, no. How about an Ursa rover? Garage 10. So this works just like the hangars. And you pick your garage. Yeah, I would have preferred doing this in daytime. But it's just about how long can we survive with our standard flight suit on Microtech So, doesn't matter that we have now knight. You have to go through this door. And there's your vehicle. Now you have to contact New Babbage and tell them that you want to leave. Comms, spaceport.
You are clear to launch.
I'm clear to launch. There are quite a few garages. I guess the big ones are for the ballista, I would say. And there's your exit. And here we are. Okay, someone has parked a terrapin here. Another rover, a prowler. And we have a Kerak. Interesting. No, obviously it's quite cold on Microtech. What happens when we are going outside in our standard flight suit? Do we survive? Are we frozen in seconds? Let's find out. 36.5 degrees Celsius, this must be our body temperature. Survival estimate is 20 minutes. And this has nothing to do with oxygen levels, because Microtech has oxygen. So this is about the cold. In our standard default flight suit, we can survive 20 minutes on Microtech. That's interesting. Well, we are doing quite okay, even in our standard flight suit, and I'm not sure if this is intended or if this will change. This game is a work in progress, of course. After a while, there should be a display how cold it is outside. But we are still fine. Our flight suit looks a little bit cold and icy. But we are doing quite well, I would say. Now, if you want to stay outside for longer and maybe it's a little bit different on the moons, you might want to use something that's made for cold environments. But here we actually are still doing fine. What happens when I take off the helmet now? Should I try this? I might die. Okay, let's try it. Take off your helmet. Okay, minus 70 degrees Celsius. I think I better take my helmet back on. Survival estimate, 7 minutes. And when I take my helmet back on, when I put it back on, now it's again 70 minutes. So this is not what I would expect. Like I said, this game is in alpha. It's a work in progress, but minus 70 degrees Celsius outside without a helmet would be quite harsh. I don't think he would survive for long. Take off your helmet. Minus 69 degrees Celsius. And the only thing that seems to happen is your survival time is going down to 7 minutes from 17 minutes. What I wanted to see and what I wanted to show you is that right now things aren't so harsh. Come on, put on your helmet. There's a really, really long leg. I press F8. Nothing happens, nothing happens, nothing happens, nothing. Come on, put on your helmet. Now. Well, right now, unless CIG is tweaking the numbers, you can survive in your standard flight suit on Microtech for around 20 minutes, and if you take off your helmet, around half this time. That's interesting and a little bit unexpected. Now we have 21 degrees Celsius inside, which is a nice temperature. And let's go back to the spaceport and park our vehicle. Now we have to ask for landing permission. Okay, where is our landing bay? I don't know. This is something CIG has to improve a lot. Let's find an open door. Well, there is none. Okay, let's take this one. Yeah. That's it. And we are here. I hope you found this interesting. And see you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. And getting my Valkyrie back to the ground. Luckily, we have the remote control so that I can test the other vehicles. I don't expect any other result, though. Come on. Don't land on my head. No, I guess, no, we are fine. And slowing down a little bit more. And touchdown. Oops. Okay, this was a hard landing, but we are fine. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is Kamural_FFM, and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter, I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.